Discretion is advised.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where else should old-fashioned values on which we used to rely?
Viewer discretion is advised.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where else should old-fashioned values on which we used to rely?